Hello friends, welcome to Raza Corporation. Today we are going to tell you the settings of ResMed AirCuff 10 BiPAP device. To unlock this setting, you need to press these two buttons. One is the regulator and a button, and the other one is a home button. You need to press these two buttons to unlock the device. Now you can see the device is unlocked. You need to go to settings. In setting, you can see mode. The mode will be S. You can change it to CPAP, but it will remain S mode, means you are using BiPAP. To set the BiPAP, you need two settings. One is IPAP, the other one is EPAP. Here we are supposing 16 and 8, means IPAP will be 16 and EPAP will be 8. To set the IPAP, you need to click this button and use the regulator clockwise. Once you enter the setting, just enter this cursor and then go to EPAP. Press this button and make it 8, and then press it again to lock. Once you've done that, just go to home, click the button and then exit the clinical menu. This is how you can set that pressure, and with this button you can on and off your device. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.